you all? I hope all of you are fine. Okay, children. In the previous class, we learnt about computer monitor, no? Today, I am having few questions for you from that topic. Okay, children, let us try. Fill in the blanks. First one, the monitor has a big dash. The monitor has a big screen. S-C-R-E-E-N, screen. Next, second one. The monitor is the part of a dash. The monitor is the part of a computer. C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R, computer. Next, third one. We can see cartoons using dash. We can see cartoons, movies using monitor. M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. And next, fourth one. A computer dash look like a television screen. Computer monitor looks like a television screen. Monitor spelling, M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. Okay, children, learn these all with spellings and write each one 3 times in your book. Okay, children, and you have to do one activity also, that is draw monitor picture neatly in your book. Okay, children, we practice at your home.